Hey Woodbridge, this is Pastor Frank. I hope that you're having a great week this week. So if I was to ask you to give me a one-word descriptive word on how you would describe what the world is like right now, what word would you use? I would use the word chaotic. The world is chaotic. As I'm speaking to you this Tuesday morning here at the office, we just came through with hurricanes happening in a huge hurricane that just hit the lower half of our country down in the south, southeast. As I'm speaking to you today, the Middle East war is expanding as Israel is invading Lebanon and Iran is firing rockets into Israel. This world is crazy. It's chaotic. And in the midst of it all, there's Jesus walking on water. There's Jesus, the prophesied Christ. God is with us. God is here. If I could get you just to look and meditate and think about who Christ is, he centers you. He centers me, right? Jesus brings hope into our world. Jesus brings hope into my world. Every aspect of my life, Jesus speaks hope into me. Last Sunday, we were talking about the attribute of God's holiness, God's love. We've been speaking about his power and his knowledge. Omnibenevolence means that whenever Jesus is there, God's love is incarnate. When Jesus walked on earth 2,000 years ago, he was God's love walking in human flesh on planet earth. There's so many aspects to the nature of our God, and one of them is, and it's a beautiful aspect, that God is love. It'll never leave him. He never can set aside his love. It always walks with him, just like his holiness is always with our Creator. These are amazing, beautiful things to think about as we focus not just on what's going on in the world, but we look above the chaos and see the order and see the beauty of our Creator. God is here and God is real. I hope that you're having a week of hope this week, a week of power and strength and faith and love. God is good. So hey, there are so many great things happening here at the church on Wednesdays. This Wednesday, we're starting up with a brand new midweek women's and men Bible study called The Word Speaks. I encourage you to come be a part of that. It's really pretty amazing. This Sunday, we have many things happening as Pastor Mike's going through the book of Acts, going in great detail. Please be a part of joining that. There's a youth fundraiser that's going to be happening this Sunday. Awana is going to be happening. By the way, this Sunday night is a very special showing of a movie that's going to be in the theaters in November called The Greatest Christmas Pageant Ever. But there's going to be a free showing of it here at the church this Sunday night. You can come for free and see this movie and not have to pay, like in the movie theaters, like you will be in November. It's a special screening that's we're going to be showing it this Sunday night, so come. It's going to be happening here at 4 o'clock here in the main sanctuary. Cool things happening. By the way, on Monday nights, we have our men's Monday night prayer night as well as football. It's a great time, so lots of cool things happening. It's October. Before we know it, we're going to be having our fall festival, and we're going to be blinking. It's going to be Thanksgiving. It's going to be Christmas. The world is crazy, my brother and my sister, but guess what? God is bigger than this world, and you wrapped in Jesus, there's nothing but hope and peace. I pray that you just focus on the Lord this week. Find your rest in Christ. Find your peace in Christ. And this next Sunday come, you're going to be blessed. Look forward to seeing you. God bless you, Woodbridge. Take care. Bye-bye.